work all winter on a dream. Come spring, it might come true. They understand in Indiana. Hoosiers wait for the miracle. It doesn't happen very often, but that's okay.
Indiana wins the championship. Keith Smart is the hero.
So long as it happens once in a while. Could it happen for Dick Bennett, who has worked and waited for 35 years coaching fundamental basketball in Wisconsin? Patience. Wait for the open shot and make it. These are the words they live by in Indiana. And what could be simpler than goals shared since childhood? Anything short of a national championship for the friends from Flint is too painful to even consider. They appear so confident. Have the Gators forgotten they needed one of those miracles to survive? They know all of the history. They've heard all the names, and they understand the North Carolina legacy. But this year's Tar Heels are writing a story of their own. Today, the center of our attention is the middle of the nation. In the center of the state most identified with basketball. And all its possibilities.